strong enough to do this. Okay, so starting right here. Oh, no, not right there. That's the one I broke. Starting up here. You see that artery that I have between the tongs? That's the first efferent brachial artery. Alright, now. I need a third hand.
Okay.
Evolve quickly, Cassie. Okay. Yeah, see where it. My.
Hold on. I'll hold it for you, Cassie.
Oh, it's okay. I got it.
You sure?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. See where it is right now? See the in between the tongs? That's the left carotid artery. Now, realize most people cut their fish open on the left side, some people cut their fish open on the right side. So whichever side you're looking at, you need to name the side of the artery. So all of these, if they're on this side, are the left carotid artery or the left efferent brachial. You'll get points off if you don't specify whether it's left or right. Which was always really hard for me because I suck at distinguishing my left and my right. No, seriously, on the test I'd be sitting there, I'd be like, and TA laughed hysterically at me the entire time.
That's just mean.
Especially on the rat, because I had to flip myself in the direction the rat was going. So like the rat would be laying like this and its little arms were sticking up and I'd be looking at it and I'd go like this and try not let anybody notice, but. Okay. See that one that I have my tweezers, the artery that the tweezers are between? That's the second efferent brachial artery. Now, this thing on top right here, see that? That's the left root of the dorsal aorta. And that dorsal aorta runs all the way back. This is still dorsal aorta, dorsal aorta, dorsal aorta.
That runs next to the kidney?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's on the left side?
Well, yeah, this is the left side until it reaches right here. And then the two sides fuse together. That's why it's kind of thinner here and thicker back here. The two sides come together, and so there's now double the amount of blood in there, so it looks thicker.
So then it's just dorsal aorta.
Yeah, this is just dorsal aorta back here. Up here, it would be left root of dorsal aorta. Okay, and we. Okay, see this little, how there's two right there that are connected in a Y-shaped thing?
Coming down?
Mm-hmm. Okay. The first one is the third efferent brachial artery, and the second one is the fourth efferent brachial artery. Now, up here, see how there's this pink line coming right here?